again, this is Marvin Zachary from Card Magic 12, and today I am going to be posting the results for the deck giveaway. And we had two winners. One won the blue deck and one won the red. So I'm sorry I haven't been able to post for a while, but I was on a bit of a Thanksgiving vacation and I wasn't able to access a computer there. So the winners, let's get on to that. So we have two winners. Starting off with the red deck. The person who won the red deck is Epic Magic 282. So they won that. And the person who won the blue deck is Stealth Dragon. There should be an annotation with links to their channels. And sorry to everybody else who subscribed and did all that and couldn't win, but we only had two winners and they were randomly chosen. So it was a equally fair chance for everybody. But there are two alternate winners, which they won't win anything, but if Stealth Dragon and Epic Magic 282, if they do not respond to a message that I've sent them, then they will not be able to win. These are the two people that will win decks: Pizza Apple and Kaylee Salazar. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. But thanks to everybody who subscribed, liked the video, and commented. Really jacked up my channel subscribers. From Marvin Zachary, it went from 18 to 27, and from Card Magic 12, it went to 8, from 8 to 39. So, I really hope you guys enjoy my videos in the future and stay subscribed. But the way it's going to work is I've sent a message to your YouTube inbox. And if you don't know what that is, if you look next to your profile, where you click on to go to your channel and everything, if you look in the top right corner of the page when you're logged into YouTube, you'll find a little bell and it'll have a little number next to it. That's the notifications, and there'll be a message. And I have a message on how you're going to send me your address and how I'm going to send the decks to you. But until then, you have until December 14th, and if you don't respond by then, I will contact the alternate winners, and they will win the decks. And so check your YouTube inbox. I saw a couple of people saying, I don't know how to check my YouTube inbox, but you'll just see a little notification there, and just respond and do what the message says. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoy the decks, Epic Magic 282 and Stealth Dragon, and I will see you again next time.